News we're following in the metro this morning. Fire crews are now investigating a morning house fire call. This is a look at the scene near North 40th Avenue and Spalding Streets. Officials tell 6 News they were called out shortly after 6 o'clock this morning. So far, no injuries to share. We'll continue to make sure you stay updated with the very latest right here on 6 News.